The soundtrack. Almost ready to pay him off. Watch your reality, so cool. What's up, Excel? How it's been a while. Yeet. I was playing Beat Saber. I have. Gotcha. It was making me tired, Panda. Not sad, Panda, just tired, Panda. Have you been? It's been a while. Dude, Excel. So I know my microphone's blowy. When I got my new webcam, it fucked my audio. So I got a new webcam. I got an Elgato green screen behind me. I got virtual reality. I have a new microphone coming in about a couple days. It's a Audio Technica thing. I know, we're doing so many giveaways. I want to plan a bunch of them. I still have 21,000 crystals. Like, I have so many crystals. I'm sweating. I was doing Beat Saber. That's not loading. Logging? The game. Dude, yeah, I played ParandZilla on stream for the first time in, like, months, like, last night and the day before. I plan to play more Paladins, too. I mean, I plan to play games as long as they load. Loading! Yeah, I'm listening to the Hunter x Hunter soundtrack. It's so good. But this is the old song, Hunter x Hunter. Old soundtrack. Dude, do you have Oculus Rift? Do you have any virtual reality? It's so fun. It's not like as hype as you, I guess, they make it seem, but. Oh, it's still really fun. Still a really fun experience. And it's. I have a headache from that. I was playing Beat Saber. Number 5, still, we're still number 5, I think. I'm a monkey. Yeah, we're number 5. Pandatown's number 5th in the world. Going places, I'll tell you that. We're going places! I don't know what kind of places we're going places. My alt? My alt. I'm not sure what I want to do with that yet. Let me hop on my, hopping on my main. I swear, I have the biggest headache just from playing Beat Saber. I downloaded a bunch of new songs. They make it really easy with the mod to install new songs. It's really cool. Yeah, I was making Pantown expansion point much, much bigger. Is this too loud? Is the music too loud? Let me know. I have it kinda loud on my end. I can turn it down. Actually not that loud, but D-Master! I remember back in the day when Panda loved me. I always love you, I love you so much, big hug! I just got done virtual reality, dude, and I'm sweating like balls, but not sweating that bad, but I played for like half an hour. I got Beat Saber. It's a really fun game. How have you been, dude? I love you. Me love you a long time. That time is not up yet, so it's a long time. I love you a long time. That time's not up yet. I love you a long time. What's up, dude? How have you been? After we legendary redid the HQ, so after we do this portal, this is Deus Ex, this is our portal sequel. Me and my old friend played VR games for 9 hours straight when I was like, yes, headache is understated, exactly. Oh, I only played for half an hour, and I played Beat Saber. One was like 40 minutes late. It wasn't that intense. I was doing like beginner expo. I did some expo. I was doing expo. I did Linkin Park in the end. I was at the very end, I was trying to do some expo stuff. I didn't get very far, but I got kind of far. I don't have to renew it yet. Oh no, the love? No. I was like, wait, what are you talking about? No, my love is ever flowing, and you don't have to renew it. No. It lasts long time. Long time. Best love ever. Best graphics card ever. Lasts long time. I'm crazy. Stop at Panda Store. We our supply lasts long time. Yeah, that's probably bad. I shouldn't do that. But let's go. Look at the wall, guys. Look at this massive wall we built. Look at all that. And it goes all the way over there. It's 4 plots high. And it goes all the way. We took spot number 5. We secured spot 5 for the last day or two. Well, when I say we, it's just me. I'm building this massive, it's a great wall of panda. I always like to show it off before I walk on it again. Up the stairs. You played meme songs? Oh my god. Did they have a lot of earwave? I imagine. Thanks for the pro tip. I won't play. When I produce Beat Saber, that I imagine there's a lot of troll songs too in there. Like, boom! It's like, ah. I just played, like, I downloaded Michael Jackson, I downloaded some Linkin Park, I downloaded some Naruto OSTs and stuff like that. I downloaded stuff that's probably not gonna be trolly when I think about it, but I could definitely see a meme song being like, boom, like max volume. That's not fun. Yeah, I'm sorry, dude, that must suck. I've seen you playing a lot of Boundless lately. So, yes, it is my new favorite game. I played it for about 300 hours close to now, and we are number 5 on the planet. I saw you streaming too. I shot you a follow the other day, a couple weeks ago. I saw you stream. I think you stream it too, don't you? You play it just a little bit. I thought I saw you playing Boundless Tuesday Master. But yeah, so on Sarissa, we're number 5, and it's just me and Gimbo. It's only 2 people on Planet Town. It's basically, I have 1 million of our prestige, 1.150k, and he's got 100k, and these guys are 6 small people. Little Joes. But we're walking on this Great Wall of Panda, which actually it's really cool when you get to the very top. Hold on. And here's the gate. The gate's over here, I think. But yeah. I balance is my there's a gate here. You go up here. None shall pass the gate. It keeps away the Vikings. Call it. But it's honestly my new favorite MMO. For now, as any kind of MMO, you get eventually. Oh, I love this soundtrack. It's from Hunter x Hunter. Eventually, after any it's just any MMO, you're gonna get burnt out eventually. But I've been playing for about 300 hours. It's so good. Okay, you look down on Panda Town, see the Great Wall of Panda. Keeps out the Vikings. Yep, I found Minecraft parody. It switched to extremely loud. It's not just extra loud. It was extra loud porn. Can you imagine someone like in a party setting, like, oh, that's A plus. I'm sorry that happened to you. First, let me apologize that someone trolled you that hard. But that's an A plus troll. I just lose it if that happened to me. That's horrible. Thank you for following Eevee. What's up, Eevee? By the way, what's up? Welcome to stream. He streams a lot of us. What? Wait, this? I don't see any. Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, Z Master. I play this. I've streamed this for about a month or two now. This is, we built all of Panda Town. Look at this. Eevee, look at this guy. Look. See that big wall? That's a wall. It's solid brick. It keeps the Vikings away, Eevee. And guys, look at this. So look, we're building the Great Wall of Panda. As you can see, pretty amazing. And it's coming along, to be honest. Great Wall of Panda is definitely coming along. Up there. How you doing, by the way, Eevee? Welcome. Monkey! I'm a monkey. look at this. Look, this is a 4-plot tie, and I'm gonna die. I'm a monkey swinging. Look at this, it's so big. We're gonna work on that section though, I think, over there. Let's go back over that section. I was just trying to show it off. How have you been there, by the way? Grab your pickaxe and whoa, fuck me. Is that something I said before? I feel like you're either quoting me or just saying something I would say. I feel like I would say that before. I probably said that before. Guys, just grab your handy dandy pickaxe and fuck me. I say fuck me way more than I should. It's what I say when I get surprised. Like, I probably jumped off an edge and be like, fuck me, I'm gonna die. Are you having Viking? We are having the Viking problems. I don't know why I'm talking with this accent, but we're having Viking problems. So we built the massive Great Wall of Panda. And this, it keeps Viking out long time. Vikings go away long time. So the idea is that the Vikings and the monkeys teamed up against the pandas. So the Vikings and the monkeys tried to overcome Panda Town. And this is the memorial to honor the great pandas who died and all to save Panda Town. So they couldn't get past our wall, and we just fucked them up. The pandas just shot arrows down upon them. But I'm gonna walk on this wall again today. We have a lot to do with it. It's given us like a million prestige, dude. Oh my god, stuck at mobile typing. No, oh, again, yeah, that's fine. Mobile typing is a difficult task. Let me tell you something right now. Mobile, I was actually watching on my phone Twitch today this morning while I was eating. My mom made me waffles and they were so good. You're doing good? It's awesome. I'm doing good too. So look how big this wall is. It's 4 plots high. This is the 4th plot. Here, we haven't finished it. We can walk on the 3rd layer and it keeps going. And we secured all this area and plots. All of this is ours. It's a quote from a Beat Saber Troll song. Is it really? That's amazing. Oh, fuck me. My pick. Oh my gosh. Wait, was that XD? I am social. Z Master, you're the socialist of the social. We love you. We love you, plus. You're amazing. Hey, we love you guys. Thank you for stopping in, by the way. It's gonna be a really boring stream. I'm just gonna be doing this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna be doing this the whole time. But thank you for stopping by. This wall is actually Eevee. Guys, this wall is eight. It's 4 plots thick of pure refined rock. I'm not even joking. Like, this, everything in this is like, it's all rock. That's what keeps the Vikings away. Lol. The emotes. This reminds me of Trove. Yeah, so it's kind of like people with Trove. It's kind of like Minecraft. Obviously, it's kind of like a Minecraft. That's why I describe it. It could be like, it's kind of like those kind of games, but more like Trove than Minecraft, but it's an MMO. So that, everything in this game is built. So that over there, that's Cersei Castle. Someone built a fucking castle over there. And it's no NPCs. It's all players. There's portals. This is Panda Town he made. That's kind of a big, I don't know what that is over there. It's something. Something. Oh, oof, do you not see the emotes? It should, no, yeah. So I see the emotes if I switch to Twitch chat, but I'm using Restream. So that's why I don't see the emotes on my in-stream. But you, fun fact of the day, you can put GIFs in here. Don't abuse that, by the way. Don't put porn in here. But if you put like a bunny smiling, it'll show a bunny smiling. If you put a panda smiling, it'll show a panda smiling. If you put a monkey smiling, it's gonna show a monkey smiling. It'll be amazing. If that's what the GIF shows. If you put a GIF in the, I think there's a special way you have to do it. I don't know how you do it. Ooh, got that. If you put a GIF with the link, I'm pretty sure it shows it most of the time. Holy fast pass. Yeah, so we have, yeah, I max level. So I told you, I've been playing this game for like a month. This is my main. He's like for level 56 or something max, but he keeps getting levels. And then my alt is level 41. Yeah, I go hard. I go hard and boundless. I have about 100k more refined rocks, so we're funding the wall of Panda Town, the Great Wall of Panda. Like the Great Wall of China, but more Panda. I also have, like 1,000, about 1,000 machined iron too, which is pretty good. Let me see, did that work? That didn't work. Was that a GIF? No, it didn't do it. Let me show you about it. So let's go to GIFs. Let's see if I can do it. So there's a special way, Jiffy. It has to be the link. Maybe if you have a GIF, wait. GIFs. Monk, panda GIF. Let me just check. Is it GIF? Not a GIF? Not a GIF. You guys don't know what GIF saw. You don't know the true meaning of GIF. Wait, this is GIF, right? I don't know. It's like a link. You have to go to Google, I think, and do it through Google or something. It's weird. I'll show you true GIFs. I think you have to go through Google or something. It's weird. But I have a lot of people in my chat that use it every now and then. Like, I know Exil. He would post all the funny GIFs. GIF. I always say that. Is it GIF? I don't... Have some GIF peanut butter. It looks like you pronounce it GIF, though. It's like... So, like... You say GIF instead of GIF? I do! Everyone's gonna make fun of me now. What's up, by the way, John? Welcome to the stream. Hope you have an awesome day. I don't think it worked, though, GG Master. I don't think it did. But, like, you know, it's fine, Nevia. I totally understand. But I was good to pop in and follow. Thank you for the follow. Oh, definitely. I love you guys. I love you in the Otaku stream. It's so awesome. Thank you for stopping in, by the way. Hope you have an awesome day. All of the panda hugs! Hugging myself, it feels weird, but you know what I was trying to do. I was trying to hug you guys and Eevee and everyone. I imagine that's really weird on stream, just like hugging myself. But it's the thought that counts, I think, at least. And let's put this. Yeah, we've been funding. So Zozak, a guy, he's a homie. He's not in Pandatown, but we have a portal right to Zozak's place. He's been funding our wall. He gave us like 50,000 stone, refined stone. We've bought it for 1 coin each. So what we have, like another bit more we can get from him. Ooh, nice. It's pronounced oof. It is exactly. See, Exel, he knows the way. It's not GIF. It's not GIF. What are y'all thinking? It's oof. It's oof. Oof. Do you have any oofs you could pop in the chat, guys? Oof. Oh, not GIFs. We were talking about oofs. Oofs are like GIFs, but they just have like oof in them. I don't know. I'm a monkey. I guess this is what I do, guys. I get hypo and I'll talk forever, which is probably a good thing and a bad thing. And then I get like drained. Let me take a drink of water real quick. One sec. Wait. This has been your water drinking time with Panda. Sponsored by whatever this is. Not really, but not really. This is natural grape pure aqua. Roblox death sound. Go. What was that meme? Go commit not living. Go. I know I played Roblox before, but they say like that people are saying you can't say like suicide on it. So instead of saying go commit suicide, they'll say go commit not living. Go commit the die or something. GIF is that thing that foot. Wait. Is it? Wait. I thought it was like GIF peanut butter. I was just saying because that's how you pronounce it. GIF. Oh, I regret everything. Kind of. I should probably stop pronouncing it that way, shouldn't I then? I mean, I have nothing against furries, by the way. Nothing against that stuff. Nothing against it. Personally. But if it is like a sexual connotation to it, then that's... Maybe I should stop doing that. Okay, we're building the Great Wall of Panda. Is this the second layer? Or the third? This is the top layer. Oh, wow. Go commit Scooter. Wait, what was that from? Scooter. Oh, that was from the South Park episode where they said go commit. They were saying, Scoots are taking over. You're gonna go scoot someplace? I know I saw that someplace. I was watching the new South Park. They weren't amazing, but they were still pretty good, some of them. You guys like, I like South Park. It's my favorite show. I do feel like the new ones have really come down in quality, but they're still, it's still South Park. Like, the old ones were so good. It was, I feel like the old ones, the first one through season one and two were like the worst. And they were kind of getting the hang of what they could do and what could like what they could put on the air. And then season 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and I think up to 8 were like amazeballs. And then the recent ones were okay. And then with like PvP principles, like, it wasn't that bad. And then, I don't know. Like, they're still South Park. It's still funny as fuck to me, at least. Go commit neck. Is that what they say? Wait, they say Scooter ankle? And what's neck? Neck rope was just killing yourself by hanging yourself. Go hang yourself. Go commit neck rope. It's like you have a rope, and you're like, what do I do? What are you trying to tell me to do? Go commit neck rope! Do you want me to put my neck, like, on the rope? Do you want me to put the rope around, like, is it a necklace? And like, go commit neck rope! Like, you could, like, troll someone, like, what do you, spit it out, lad, spit it out. They can't take Go Commit Suicide, it's hilarious. Hola! What's up, Eddie? How have you been, buddy? I missed you, gosh. Go commit self, oof. This is Hunter x Hunter, by the way. I love it's my favorite anime ever. This in Death Note. This is the 2011 soundtrack, I believe. I mean, no, the 1999 soundtrack. This is the old soundtrack. A stomach. And what did I have? Did I have pizza? No, I had waffles. Oh, that's what that is. I had waffles today. My mom made me waffles, guys. My mom is the best mom in the world. And she made me waffles. And they was yummy. Homemade waffles. They're fucking yummy. I have a headache. I still have that headache. Oh wait, I have to plot this. I still have a headache from the virtual reality. It was bad. Go commit self. I feel like that one's not as bad because you're not telling someone to go. You're not telling someone to go kill themselves. You're just saying oof. Like, I don't know. At least with neck rope, we know what they mean. So tired, long. Oh, I'm sorry, Eddie. I'm sorry, buddy. Hope it's getting better. Hope it gets better. I know it will get better. It'll be a better day with sunshine and rainbows and muffin. Not the muffin. British rain. Okay, all of this. I wonder what level. I don't know if Z is if you're still here. What level are you in this game? Because he said I had really fast building, but this is how I do with max dexterity. It's a fun game. Balance is so fun. Might have popped out though. Which is totally fine. I'm just trying to. He's probably. I see him stream the game quite often. So probably up there. Take that plot. Take all the plot. I have experience boost, so it's something. It's just a teaching portrait, which only gives you 10% more experience, I think. I think it's 10% more experience, but it's not that huge, but it's something, right? It's better to have that than nothing. I think I only have one more teaching pie on me, or maybe I don't have any. I don't think I have any. I have no teaching pies on. I have some back in my base, I think. A little bit. Maybe like one or two. I swear, the classic, a lot of people don't like the classic 1990 version of Hunter x Hunter, but I still love it, like, just as much as the, man, I think the 2011 improved in a lot of ways. It was also faster, though, but I think they both have the benefits, like the pros and cons. The 2011 version, I do think the 1999 version took a long time to get going. It took, like, 50 episodes before you actually got into, like, really some action. Like, I think just the, they caught it when they're trying to get the hunter's license, just that was like 20 or 30 or 40 episodes. I do like how they kind of like rushed it a little bit, but also you missed out on a lot of stuff in that. But they're both other pros. I'm walking on the way over. Panda Town, long live Panda Town. Long live Panda Town. Keep on building. Oh, this one. Is this the ending thing or the open? This is one of the ending things. This is one of the ending things. I wonder how much prestige. So I'm gonna try to aim for 2 million prestige. Wait. What? 1 point. What? 1.3. What? 1.29. Almost at 1.3. Almost? Excuse me. I want to get 2 million. That's my goal today. A lot of prestige, actually, when I think about it. It's gonna take. We have the stuff to do, it's just taking a lot of time. And after that, we'll kind of be kind of wiped out of most of our stuff now. Long live Panda Wall. Find sediment. Don't eat, man. Need to eat something. Oops. There we go. I'm gonna get health back too from that. We did it. I don't know why I care that much about that. But... idea is this wall. And use all the way to there about. And we've secured all that in land on my ult. Most of it. But I wanna do the wall. So I have to get to like there. I don't know where I'm gonna go. Maybe that side. Maybe. And I might, when I'm done with this side of the wall, I might just next time lay out the framework for the wall and then fill it in later. That might be a bad idea. Just because it takes a while to do it for each. I don't need a whole entire plot. Who is that? Is it Gimbal? Just a solo? Not Gimbal. Probably someone I added from around it. Where's that? It's LW. Wait, that was been LW. I think he moved. He went through one of the portals, I think. Was that either Dozak or LW? I can't find out actually. What am I thinking? It's LW. Guys, you can only chat with people on the same world as you. It's kind of a bug at the moment. But the fact that I could chat with them in PM means that it's LW. I'm a giant monkey. Monkey. Okay, so. We almost leveled up again. We're literally almost. How much do we need? Less than 5k more. That's good. I'm crazy. find a lot. Oh, I love the song. Let's just download. It's really loud. Oh, that song! I love the song. Oh, no. It's a monkey song. Yeah, it's just so happy. It's the very first opening. First time though. Merrily go round, go. Oh, I love that! I saw this part of English and I was right. Oh. Is that four setups? That's just the opening thing. Well, I kind of wanted this whole thing. That's okay. That's okay. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna fill in the outline next time. I'll fill in later. But like, I mean, you have to fill in eventually anyway, but it takes a lot of time. Oh, we need no energy. Energy. Monkey. I'm a monkey. All the stuff. Oops. Everything up there. Okay. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Music's so relaxing. I'm a monkey. Not all hunters. I'll see some. We're at 8,780. Oh. Only give 9% of a block. 798. Well, They get between 9 and 10 prestige now. My bonus is going down a lot. Information. I used to tell you. I have to be actually way back in my thing. Kazuma, welcome, Seamaster Hacker Man. He hacked the bullets right out of his body. I'm hacking the bullets out of his body. I'm basically hacking the bullets out of the wall. See, how long have you been playing this game, by the way? I was wondering. What level are you? I'm trying to find out. There's a way you used to be able to find out the prestige. I just had it. I think I have to be back. I think I have to be actually by my towel. He hacked the muffins right out of his muffin. Wait, you never played Z-Master? You never? Wait, I don't know if you're trolling me or not. I could have sworn I saw you streaming something. What were you streaming? Were you streaming Minecraft then? Maybe you were streaming something. Maybe I'm getting confused with someone else. I don't know. I could have sworn you played this game on stream a while back. You trolling me? You trolling me? Maybe troll. Let's see. See if I can check out the prestige right here. Canatown Shopping Center! Oh, maybe I got you confused with Austin, maybe. All night? Oh. Huh. Huh. My bad. Okay, let me check the F1. Am I doing this correctly? Is this it? I mean, this might be it. Wait. Where is... There's a way you find... Where's my prestige at? There's a way you can see the prestige. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Let me just open everything. Wait, that way. But I have to be able to someplace. Theory? Should I have to be looking at something like my cube? I don't understand. You have to look at the cube or something. It used to be on a debug information. They might have changed it. My selection. Oh, it's queen. Here we go. What, 77 total bonus? Any thought chisel bonus? Oh, that's why. As I put in that, not giving us anything. It's lowering the chisel bonus and the build reach. Pretty bad. Oh well. Getting a lot of shit ton of prestige from it. Just lowering my bonus. Look at that masterful! Look at that masterful! You can't tell me the mall's not amazing. I haven't done the upper section yet. I'll do up there too. The wall will be built. It's all the part of future of Pandatown. This is the Pandatown expansion point. Here we can see up there. Around the wall, around. All of this, all of our plots. This whole meadow, basically. I took a lot of the meadow. I took this and I kept bringing it up here. where I stopped, and then the wall's gonna go there, so that's the edge of the water anyways. And then I continued over here. Boom. Just so like I have the outline of it. I don't have it in here though. I have all that too. So I have all of this. Ruthless taking. I'm not taking everything. Well, he was starting to expand towards the castle. I'm glad I need to get rid of those. I'm glad I went over this way too. Because I keep going this way, and then I see people are starting to expand over here. I'm like, I want this place for my. Eventually, it's not anytime soon, but like in a couple months, land will be in my area is going to be kind of taken, you know. And some people might quit the game and stuff, but he's starting to expand over here. I saw he's starting to go over. See, his plots are very close. That was like maybe like 10 plot, like 1, 2. He's expanding all over here too. This is a fucking cool castle. I'm friends with the owner of this castle. Well, we talk sometimes, but like, I still want to secure land for my buildings, you know? This is fucking cool. Look at that. I took off this is how you can see though where they've built, like what they own, but I'll take it off so it looks prettier. It looks really pretty when you're going like this. It's actually not. So I remember when I first came here, I was like, this thing. Unless he changed it, I was like, this thing's so massive. It's actually not that massive when you think about it. It's really big, but when I first saw it, like, this thing's huge. Whoa. It also has, like, the plots up here, though. It is really big. And this was before he even had all this stuff. This stuff is all new. It looks nice, that's for sure. He's like a hospital center? That's cool. Very cool. Very, very cool. But I'm gonna go out the entrance. That's a port. Go to Kindred Bay? Yeah. This is nice. I like this. I know they had it. I guess they redid the portal thing. Add to it. Yeah, I guess they redid the portals. Got the gate. Pretty cool. But yeah. Actually, let me think of how big is that. It's one plot high, two plot high. It's like his castle is really big. It's like, how much of a master are you in the editing department? Me, like in like video editing, I'm not that good. But I have Adobe Photoshop. I have After Effects. I guess in video editing, that's After Effects. I can do special effects and stuff. Wait, not super good, but I can get around. Wait, one, two. 1 second. 3, 4. He's at least 6 plots, I think. That's 5, 6. He's probably, if you count the really, very tips, like those tips up there, he's probably like 6 or 7 plots high. That's pretty good, though. It's like 4 here, and then it gets 5 in the middle, 6, and 7. That's not because it's like inside. That's still pretty good, though. Take some time. And plus, there's all the inside stuff in the wall. You see all place from here? Yeah, where's my house? My house is this way. You can kind of. Now there's too many trees blocking it. To be fair, when I'm on mine, I can't really see his that way though. It is as tall as mine, so. Yeah, if you come through the meadow, you can definitely see the top of our super center thingy, but like, memorial. But like through the trees, there's just too many trees. You can kind of purple. I'm a monkey. A leg. It's all gonna be eventually a panda town. Not a panda. The Gimbal's gambit over here. It's just me and Gimbal right now in panda town, basically. This place is really nice. Stop and set up for shops. Down his thing and his money's. If Dozek has any more stone, probably not. Imagine Sky City. Mom's a Sky City. Mom's a mom. Okay. His does look together, I think. Oh, he's got more. Oh, he's got 1,000. Maybe. 1,050. This stone there. There's any more feathers. Oops. I'm a monkey. This is the way to back to Panda Town. Like 2 weeks unless we have a week and 3 days. I have a week and 5 days. This wall is massive. This wall on this side is actually bigger than this wall, but this wall also curves and makes it like a sharp like on here. I think this one's bigger because that's all the side and the side. That's pretty big. We're coming for you, number four. 1.3 million versus 1.7 million. They're 400 king. Monkey. Oh, this is a cool color, it's like green. I don't think I've seen this before. Most kind of don't want to use it on this. Oh. But oh well. Looks really cool. XD, I'm using Google Translate to talk to a Hungarian. Wait, what? Why? Well, I mean, do you have like tech support or something? Is he a buddy? That's cool. Are you on an MMO and then you have to talk to this Hungarian person as a quest? Fill me on the deets, why? Muffin powers active. XD for the XD. I don't know, just fucking amazing. Music. Look at that water, look at that water. Nah, some random streamer on a game I play often. He had a lot of viewers, so I wanted to see what's up. Oh, that's cool. No, I followed a Japanese streamer. It's like Korean streamers that like play, like he was playing Dragon Quest and stuff. I didn't understand anything that his chat was saying, but he seemed cool. I don't know. I only followed a few people like that. Like, not random. And it's for, like, if they're playing a game I absolutely love, like Dragon Quest, I'll probably follow them. But other than that, it's probably, I'm not gonna say what they're saying. But, his chat seemed pretty lit. I don't know what's happening, but it's like going off. It's popping off. Like a muffin. I'm a muffin. I am a muffin man. I'm crazy. No, but I've done that before. I didn't go that hardcore and use Google Translate. That's pretty intense. That's pretty epic. I'm a muffin. Lots of muffins. Muffins and monkeys and tacos. That means what this part? The Google Translate is mixing up the senses. Oh, I love the scene song. That sounds funny though. Dun, 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 dun. Shit's gonna get real in a second, seems like that. Fucking crazy. No one knows this by now. I chop this tree up, shit's about to get real! Die, tree. Hey. Was that like a bazooka? Not today, damn. Please OP, please not. This one needs to go. This one always sounds so creepy. This sounds like Michael Myers. I don't know why this theme song. That sounds creepy, like horror movie. That looks like Michael Myers or something. I think the show. I think it's epic in a second, but like it sounds really creepy when you first start out. Long live Hunter Center. I missed one. Go. Great Wall of Panda. Great. This is cool. This is cool. This is fun too. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Google Translate has failed me. Why? Why Google Translate? Why you fail me? Why you fail me like this? I feel your pain. I feel like every time I try to use Google Translate, it always fails me too. It's failing like a muffin. I'm a crazy puff. Well, I was gonna say puff. Crazy pandas, I'm trying to say. I like the crazy puff. Crazy panda. Crazy panda. it's taking ages to build though. I mean, damn. Rock. It's funny, you can't build over top of rocks. It's weird like that. And then. In my way. All this coming along. So. How much wood? That was a little time. There's just a faster way. Well, I guess there is, but not this way. What shit? That's fine. It's not that slow. I can make it faster. It's not the beginning of though. I think I angered them accent, did you really? Oh shit, abort mission. Abort translation. Did you really? What did you? How do you tame the fat cow? My mother's a fat cow? How dare you insult my mother? It's like, no, how do you tame the horse? It's like, you just call me Mama Jack, yeah? Can you imagine? Like, I'm just trying to play Minecraft. Something like that, where like, you insult them by accident. Oh my god. Abort mission. Abort. How dare you insult my mother. I'm a monkey! I'm a monkey! Monkey powers activate. Form of a monkey. Shape of a monkey. Form of a taco. I'm a monkey. Okay. There you go. Boop-a-doop. Boop. Dun 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 d Oh, excuse me. Hey, I missed this one. No, I missed this. 4, 5, 6, 7. Something like that. They stopped responding to me completely. That might, maybe that's not. Maybe they just didn't, got tired of translating. I don't know. They might be angry. Maybe they might not be angry though. They might be angry though. Maybe they just stopped responding. Never know. It's because they're angry. Could be other reasons. Could be other reasons. Maybe. Oh wait. But wait, there's more! They made me think of that. It's like, oh, but wait, by now, in the next 10 minutes. The mod file. Oh, you're spicy? I told you, you're not mad at you. You just. A little translation barrier there, like a language barrier. But wait, there's more! Remember those, like, old TV commercials? They probably still do it today. I don't watch TV anymore, though, but they might. But not translatable on Google Translate? Ah. They're playing hard to get now. They're playing like a game now. Can't translate now. Oh, no. He's gonna respond, but here's the twist. You can't translate it. Fucking crazy. But wait, there's more. But wait, I'm a muffin. Like, OCD is triggering me. I want to get this done. There we go. Okay. Okay. I'll throw it over here on this and this and this. We'll go on places, that's for sure. We are number 5 and we need less than 400k and we get number 4. Alright, I put in Google Translate that I love him, I must go, and all that. Aw, amazing. Love you, dude. I love you, too. I know you're talking about the other guy, but I'm just saying I love you. You have the love. Fine. I'm gonna finish this up here, huh? I have all look before you send, but all of this can be yours. This is all of our land. We have got the wall here, and then we have took all that land already. We're gonna build it here. The wall's probably gonna be over that way. Probably. Right before I left, he said, Mondo or whatever, and that translates to what do you say? That's not a good way to end it. Wait, what language did you say it was in? Was it... What language is that? Bot Mondal? I think it was... I don't know what language it was. And I don't even know English. I don't know any other languages. It's very useful to know other languages. I mean, I used to take sign language when I was younger. Like, high school. This is like a sign language thing. But if that counts as a language, technically? All I know is English. It's useful to know Japanese and, like, you know, other any kind of language. That's good to know. Hungarian. Oh, that's. Oh, yeah. You said that. That's interesting. I was trying to think. What language is that? Hungarian. Okay. Okay. That's cool. I don't know English, but I'm supposed to know Spanish. But yeah, that did not. No, actually, yeah. Yeah, I like. My high school was weird. A lot of times they require you to take like Spanish or like another language in high school. Mine didn't require it, so I was like, okay, I'll just take. Whatever. Take English. No, I think I took sign language and they counted it. I think they might have required it, but I took sign language or something. I took something simple. Well, I don't really remember any of the sign language anymore. Oh my god. Wall is so massive. Look at that one. Look at it's beautiful. Beautiful. Ignore that patchwork. Ignore the patchwork right there. That's beautiful. is the top of the shopping center, the next level. The next level. I want the next wall to be like right now. A little bit outside of Gimbal's play suite, so Gimbal can expand that way if he needs. The wall is huge. Can't even see the end of it. We can kind of see, it kind of goes down a little bit. And then, yeah, that'll be the wall here. Not fully, we have to make another plot on top of it though. Be that height. And then I want to start getting started on this wall. Problem is, this is on my alt. I guess it's okay then, because I have permissions to build it and then I go to his position. That is a little troublesome. That's fine. Ideally, since I have plots on this one, I don't use my plots first. Hold on. Oh, this is cool. Anyways. How far can we get? I think we said... I don't remember what it was. The fall, was it this far we took? We take all this, we took all this land, we're greedy. I was like, wait, what? But it is good for future building of Panda Town. So that means we have all of the... Wait, it stops there. But ideally... It can be confusing. Let me just end the... Go-go gadget plot mate. The weird thing is I don't have any plots to connect to. So this here. I'm gonna connect oh that's my alt, that's what... annoying, hold on. If I go on this side, it's probably fine. I'm gonna have to come down this way anyway, so it's I want to give Gimbal space to, he already has a lot of space here, a lot already, but I want to give him even more space if he needs. I can also give him the spaces this way too though. That's probably fine. Let me, damn trees. These trees are everywhere. Go all the way over here and extend it all the way. You know what we should do? If we're going to build the wall. Oh yeah, panda! We have this stuff here. A plus panda. Do I have this? Okay, okay. We can start like right here. Right here. I think this is gonna be where the wall is gonna be. Okay. Okay, okay. Wall is right here. Oh shit. Bow, be a good boy and stop whining. My dog is whining. Damn. Bad boy. Oh, oh, oh. This is it. Oh, 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 oh. How far does this go into Gimbal's game? I might have to redo this, but I will. It's fine. Oh fuck, it does go into this. Hold on. We can always move this out like this. I'm gonna move it anywhere to like. I have so many plots, probably doesn't matter. This should be fine. Yeah. I'm kinda hoping to give him more of this. How much is gonna have enough? He probably has enough to work with. I'm gonna give him all of this area. I kinda just give him more of this way too, it's fine. Oh no, do you take the idea? Oils. Wait, that's fine. Kind of pull lines where we're at. Thus, this is the wall is gonna. Okay. Can we go over even farther? No, we went even farther, didn't we? I think we went even farther than that. We definitely did. We want the wall to be here. I want the wall not to be this close. So what we need to do then is go back. I'll get rid of these later. That means we need to go like another... maybe 15 plots.
So,
stop being a bad one. Way over here. This is where we start to come out. Hard to tell because it's so underdeveloped here. Like, literally not developed at all. Like, not underdeveloped. There's nothing here. I can't see. I think this is. Fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Try this out. That's gonna be long enough. It might come across with my plots and my alt. My alt might have like a twine. Not a big deal. How many trees? There's so many trees, though. I think this is... enough? Still didn't get close enough. Oh well. This is so lame. We need to go a lot farther. 4. Odd for them. Fuck me. Fuck me. We go in, so don't get confused. Move these off. Didn't take this long to. All this back, and then we have all that over there we need to take back too. This is good though, at least this gives Gimbal a shit ton of room to work with. I care it's more than I could have asked for. If this would be all gone, so we have all this, we have all of that as well, it's not. Hey. All of this. Means is we need to keep this one, but keep it going a lot more than just 10 blocks, like maybe another 10 on top of it. Honestly, thoughtful. Oh, I don't want to hit settlement. Is this good enough? Nah, that's a fuck. Running out? Well, he's starting to run out of space. Do like close as we that like here. Oh, again, this is part of Panda Town. Oh yeah. I put I guess I didn't fuck with that. I didn't fuck with that. A lot of trees fucked up. do this because that's the house. That's good. Really getting hard though. This is really getting difficult. Losing a lot of prestige, I know, from these. How much have we lost of? Do we gain prestige? Don't want this. Gain like 2k, but whatever. That's not losing. Hey, we're passing it. I hope we're not too far past. Right, actually. Did Bush give prestige? Not Bush, did our brand, like the foliage? That's gonna be where the wall is. I have all this. Stop this. Box. I don't know what this is. Oh well, this would be... What is this? Who owns that? The road someone made? Really long, I have to look. Whose is this? Whatever. They're on my way. Like, I never tried to force you to take over places before, but like, I'm not trying to take it over, but like, I don't know. I want the area up there. If it connects it, then it connects it. That's kind of cool. I'm kind of worried. They're like expanding in this area. What's this place? I want this. Oh no, wait. So, I'm leaving them some room to expand to, which is not. I'm leaving like all this area for me in here. But. I don't want panic. It's gonna be the wall. So the wall's all the way that way. Then what? All the way this way. Big meadow too. About 1.36. Well, that's just a road, so it won't, that's good, it won't connect. Okay, good. This is just a road, so it won't actually connect. Yeah, okay, good, good. It's not a road, it's a bridge. What do you want to call it? Okay, there's all this here. How many plots do I have in the question? 700 left. I have 70. I think all this. I was gonna go somewhere. How far does this matter? I guess that leaves enough space for all of this to build in all that. And, well, actually, wait. Four starts to come here. And this will all be part of Pandora. All of this is all the way over there. That big line of wall, I mean, the road. All of this. Yeah, we got all had all this. All of this. This with the wall. The wall ends there. But keep going there. Wall be there. There. Awesome. Ocean. Picking up over here. Yeah, this will be pretty good. The wall stop here again. Oops. Water stops. All of this will be a wall. About four plots high. Thick. All the way. All of that. All of this. Question is, do I want to fill this in with plots now? The thing is, if I block this off, that's fine. He can always, I can't stop this, I can't block this off. It'll be, yeah, so he can always hop in here and then walk off this way. It'll be his little area. But this will be wall. Okay, wall of him. I'm gonna try and secure some more land over here just to like, stop switching cows from. Like outposts and stuff, that'd be kinda cool. I don't know. Wait, let me take that. No. That's fine. We're not a settlement anymore? Because I tried to connect too much of this to it. No, for this left side. All I have to do is just make this square then. I also check what health it is. I guess it's at 1.105. I don't know. That's fine. I'm really fucking... this is this. Is this anything? Can I get rid of this spot? I just never get rid of this spot here. I think I got rid of this part yet. Yeah, alright, now I got rid of this part. Okay. What's up, 3D Addict? How have you been? Welcome back. Hey Panda, how you doing? What kind of boundless Minecraft MMO? I'm kind of confused myself with what I'm doing here, so I apologize. Kind of confused my plots. How you doing though? How you doing? You getting annoyed? What happened? Oh, do you want to talk about it? You're always welcome to talk about it. If it's something personal, you don't have to, but hope the best. Hope the best. What do you know it about? You want chat or talk in Discord or game crash every time I try to craft location? Oh, that's annoying. That would be annoying. I'm sorry, dude. It's buggy. That is really annoying. I've heard of that. I think I've heard of that crash before. It's like a bug or something. I think I have. But this game's kind of buggy, so yeah. Sucks. Still sucks, though. Here's what gets confusing. Hold on. Are these? Are you playing a force? So I am playing. Don't die, panda. I'm trying to make. I'm building. You know I'm building the Great Wall of Panda, right? So we're plotting plots out because people are expanding really fast in my area. So I'm trying to not. I'm trying to leave them room, but I also want to secure future plots for Panda Town. That's basically what I'm doing. If that makes sense. We have like two. We have over 2,000 plots. We have so many plots. Okay, that's my main though. That's my main game. All of this. Okay. I fucked up my civilization. Somehow it's not a town anymore. How do I do this? Not Pantown, it's Pantown here. Okay, there we go. I made that way more difficult than it needed to be, but oh well. Now we're number 50. 1, 3, okay. What's up? So basically, I've secured the entire forest and meadow as my place to build my wall. Because you see this wall up here? That wall? I'm going to stop there. It continues all the way. And you see that? And there's a wall you can see. It continues that way. Then, if I can show you in a second, got the entire meadow and forest. Took a few hundred plots, but we did it. And, but yeah, so if you come up here, we have this entire, the walkway's not finished yet. We have all of this, all of that, all of this, all of that, all the way to that castle, basically all of ours in that forest area, all the way to over there. It's hard to give an exact representation of size, so I'll just say all this forest is mine, all of this is mine. I built the wall all the way to this lake, it's not finished yet. This is all gonna be mine. All of that's gonna be mine. All the way to that's mine. We can always expand this way if we want to. This is a nice little area. We have all this and all of that, of course, too. So I'm trying to get ready because, like, they're expanding over that way, they're expanding over this way, they're expanding this way. I just want to make sure we have plots for later if I take a wake or something, though. Yeah. I'll extend different places. Could go. Well, there's a few people. There's not much land here, and plus it's also one person lives there and one person lives over there. I don't want to box them in, so I gave them space over in these spots too, but I want to get some land for myself as well for the future. I gave them space. Oh, we can have like a bridge here. That'd be fucking cool. Oh, that'd be cool. Have this keep going. What kind of aligns with that too? That'd be fucking cool actually. I'm gonna do that right now. I'm going to secure these plots as well here. Make a bridge over here. Come on, I did. Hold on. These are my plots here, my alt and stuff. Hold on. Not for me. And then We can see it in the reflection. I thought that was someone else's down here. Cover the region. I don't really discover much on Cersei, but... Look, it's perfectly aligned. Easy. Like a gate going this way. Wait, while left hand is gonna keep going. Take this, by the way. Yeah, how deep? It'll stop right here. Perfect. Cool. I want to have like I don't really need this bottom section. You want to make it tall up there. That's pretty cool. The bridge. That's good enough for now. You can get up there. That's the bridge. For now, it's gonna. We have to build it, obviously, but. I even take some spots over here. Over here. It's actually not that nice. It's like a swampy area, but. Fine. So. That's awesome, go that way. May I take that area? I've never been worried about land in the future, but like now I kind of have been. Because people are expanding on my areas. Kind of cool though. We got at least a wall here, that's kind of cool. A gate and then a bridge. We'll put a gate there because we'll travel through. Then a bridge here. I guess also a bridge just to be structurally sound. Want like something here on a pillow. Yeah, yeah. This is a warden's gimbal, why? What did I just do? How did I fuck it up out there again? How did I fuck this up? Oh, because of this? I bet that's what it was. Huh. What did I- all I did was place- there's no plots over here, right? That's weird. Was it when I placed- That's cool. Why is that all about boxer? Why is it showing them? Why is it showing it looks like an atlas? Oh, wait, anyway. Why is this not working? Damn, I need sand or glass. Yeah, glass is and to make it. What do you need glass for? What did I do wrong here? So confused. Oh, there we are. Panda Town. 1.345. It's all. Wait, why am I not in it though? Look, it's bugging out. There we go. This is a bug, I guess. I. Okay. None of this is like a. We can start the business now, to be honest. Not gonna fill it in, don't get me wrong. Stop, wait for what? What's that? What's that, my dude? The. How to get to your planet from? I can show you if you want. You want me to show you? Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Are you on board? Are you? Go to Ultima. You know what Ultima is? Let me know if not. Can you get the portal secret or the Ultima? And I can show you easily. Get to either of those two places. If not, I can just come to. Yeah, okay, so where are you right now? Tell me, actually, the only way I can help you is if you don't know. So go to places, hit tab, any keyboard, tab, places, go to locations, and go to current location. And you're on boy right now, though, right? You're on boy here, and then what's your location? Oh, do you know what settlement you're at? It's easier if you tell me what settlement you're at, like Panda Town. Didn't mess anything up here. Just let me know. So you just know you're on boy. It's really hard to find if you're just on boy, like in any town. Like if you get to some kind of portal, my advice is, look, see these purple things on my radar? See my compass, it's south? The purple is a portal. Go to a portal. No. So what happens is I can come to you, but I have to know where you're at. So if you go to one of those purple portals, because purple and green and like yellow, that purple means it's a portal. If you go to one of those, I can try to find you maybe. My best advice is try to go through the portals and just try to find portal secrets or Ultima. I can show you there. This takes time. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's okay. I'll come to it now. 1 second. That's -765N, -975E. 1 second. I did want to kind of work on this a little bit. I'll come to you. Let me fill some more of this in. Let me fill some of my wall in real quick. Yeah. Is that where you're at right now, or is that where your settlement's at? If that's where your settlement's at, I can come there in a second. And then an easy way is once I add you to my friends list, I can come to boy and then go to friends and teleport to you for like 100 coin. I don't have you added yet. So that's the super easy way. Like, this is Dozex on boy. Look, Dozex on boy right now. Oh, Dozex on boy. Wait, guys, I know it's a super easy way to get to. But what I could do is I could, like, so if I had you as my friends list, I could literally just go to you and teleport you for 100 coin, which is really cheap. Once you get, like, later on. But let me come to you so I can add you real quick. Yeah. 1 second. Hey, though. But I actually have a portal into boy. I didn't know he was on boy. I think it's boy. How big my wall is? It's so massive. We're expanding Panda Town, so. Panda Town expansion. Action hero. Boy, see? The buggy. Why are you so? Let me eat some food. Clay, where are we at though? Okay, look, -7, we'll wait on you on north. We need to go -975 east. We need to go 944 east. We need to go a lot more east. Go out of here. There should be a way to get down. Where's Dozex X portal to get down at, Mom? Rozak, where your portal be at you? is he at? This place is so big. How do you... I'll go to the portals. Portals. The... Below us? He's above us. We got quite a few portals here. Must be below us. Here we go. Okay, so now on boy, somewhat almost there, don't move. What I know, right? This is huge. Look at this. What the fuck, dude? The fuck, it's so big. We still need to go -7776. I guess the north is fine. We go -675 east. So we need to go a lot more west. Right now, I thought I was confused. So it's 822 east. We need to go minus east. Go west a little. I'll be there in a second. I have max agility. It'll be a second. Get out of this little. Eh. Can you check settlements tab? I can. Well, there's no settlements tab. It just shows the top five. Are you the top fifth? This just shows my settlements. It only shows top five. Guy City, he's number fourth. The Deep Dock, that's... Is that you over there? Yeah. Spider panda, spider panda. Does whatever a spider panda does. Move you. Like move my kind of move. Spider pandas. Those enemies on this place got tier 3. Starfleet Solomon. Yeah. Little things. How the fucking grapple walk? It's like you can't fucking grapple up if you're not on the exact spot. I need to go. More west, a lot more west. Borg Hub, a named settlement, that's cool. Is that a chicken? Does it look like a chicken? Wait, look at that. Gob, let's go. Yeah. I'm seeing animals. I think it's pixelated, probably. What's this place? Spider panda, spider panda. Never spider panda. My comment, are you in this place? I think I'm still pretty far from you, actually. Probably really far from you. Oh, that's pretty. That's pretty cool. Let me check my location. How far away are we? We need a little bit more east and west. That must be someplace over that way. I need food soon. I'm getting a hungry PM. That's why I'm hungry. 3 PM. I'm really hungry. That's lunch. Hey, is that you? See someone! Is that you? That's probably it. Because we're really close to you. -5. Yeah, we need like a little bit more. Like 300 more. Probably over. Spider panda. Thank you. Yeah, panda knows the way. He knows the way to like get around this a lot. I know the way. Fuck, am I not going up? This game. Can't get off the fucking. Fuck this. Fuck my luck. There we go. Oh, I want to up. What's happening? Oh well. Man. Did you see that? It just bounced off. Actual fuck game. West that place? Yeah. Going west then, west. Oh, I've seen this before. Is that deteriorating? Really deteriorating? That's insane. Set on fire. Skeletor? Where am I at, by the way? We need to go a little more west. Wait. Huh? That was a fucking lot. I know. There you go. See you. Hello. Yeah, I know the way to this game. I know how to get placed. Rubio. Well, accept me, I came all the way out of here. I came all the way, I'm sending you a friend of queen. That's bad. I'm a muffin. I'm a muffin. Is this, what's your place? Pretty cool, are you, how long have you been playing? This is actually really cool. It looks cool. I like this one. Looking good. Why have the game? No, it takes a long time. No, like I understand. It's actually like a few days. On this plant, second day of already ran. No, I feel it. And plus, this is also a tier 3 award, I believe. I think, yeah, tier 3. Beyond Boy, which is even harder to start out because it's higher level. I started on tier 1. No, I feel it. Because they have those cuddle trunks for coming to kill you. You hear me? I hear one actually. That's one here. Like my pet. Like my pet. It's my pet. Walking the dog. Oh. Pop in the face. I can't open this. This is cool. I might actually go and get some food. I'm a hunger pain. Kind of making me want to watch Hunter x Hunter now, though. I cannot tell a lie. Hey. That's good. Getting back my visa. I'm still expanding it, so it's not the final. No, I fear. It's actually looking really good.
I just need to eat some food.
Oh, I'll be right back. I'm gonna end stream. Oh, I actually forgot I had some stuff to do in real life, so I have to go, guys. Oh, whoosh. Starlight came just in time for me to say goodbye. I'm sorry, Starlight. I gotta eat some food. It's 3 p.m. And I had waffles this morning for breakfast. My mom made me waffles. And, it was so good. But that's all I've had all day. And plus, I have to check some stuff in real life. Wait. Nice, yeah. Yeah, better materials make it look cool. I mean, it all looks really good. I'm not gonna lie. It looks really good. Starlight, do you stream today? Damn, man, I need some food. I love your food. I love you. Bye, guys. Stay amazing. I'm gonna go. Big hug. I'm gonna go. That's it. It's actually looking really good, 3D. It looks really good. I'm not gonna lie. It looks good. I'm really a mess. Oh, wait, I got my. It's becoming virtual audio. It's fine. Too much homework, I fear. See ya. Love you. Best of luck on homework, Starlight. You just cheat on me.